What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video with your boy Nolo.so.elite in the building. You feel me? Okay, listen, guys. I know you all been struggling. Guys, y'all are like, hey, it's rough. But no, I'm your boy, fam. You know this. I'm your boy. But I'm not alone, though. I'm here with. And your boy, Tools. You feel me? So, listen. Guys, today we're literally gonna talk about.
We're not gonna speak about where they can find us.
Am I? Darling, your Instagram handle. They're here on the phone. Relax. Listen, so guys, today we're gonna talk about why people cheat. And the reason because I'm addressing this is I see a lot of people actually like falling out of, you know, relationship because of, you know, irrelevant reasons, really. So today we're about to find out, or guys, why do y'all cheat? So,
you ready?
Club, come on, great, guys. Okay, first reason why people cheat. Now, this is like anonymous, it's not like someone I know personally, but number one, people cheat because they fall out of love with their significant other. Like genuinely, like they literally fall out of genuine love.
But why? Okay, like, if I'm in love with you and I fall out of love with you, see my dad, I understand. I don't love you anymore.
Guys,
why are you cheating?
Jeds, guys.
Guys, okay, no, I'm not here to break you. That thing of falling out of love with somebody, like, a lame reason.
I don't even know what your intention was. Like, you gotta.
And, like, you must remember one thing, like, people don't stay as the people.
What a touch.
Like, it's not the same person you met. Understand? Like, the person you fell in love with, she changes, understand? Also, the gene changes. You stop doing the things that you used to do, so get fine. These things happen, guys.
Dog, life happens. But if you're like, your excuse is lame, like, dog, I didn't feel it, you know, I just fell off.
You know, let me tell you, that just like, you're not really like, cheat regardless. They don't need a reason.
So then don't
date in the first place. Be single and act accordingly. Act as a single person. Then for sure, be with James Pear. Don't get into a whole relationship knowing that you like variety. If thing is, there's always gonna be someone better than your hand out there. There's always gonna be someone better than your chains. So if you know that you don't have that kind of discipline to stay with your person, then be single. Don't date. You know, don't date.
Go around, guys. Be on the street.
He belongs to the street.
Hungry, papi. Yay. Come out here, guys. But I win.
These things happen, but like for me, it's like, the streets is calling, guys.
Yeah, gents, I can understand. I can relate from a gents' point of view. Like, yo.
What do you mean you can relate? You've been cheating.
Hey, let's see.
I'm asking.
Okay, next question.
Okay, yeah. I've been cheated on.
Yeah,
I'm sure you've been cheated on. I feel like everybody's been cheated on.
Yo, guys. It's painful.
If you haven't been cheated on yet, then you're still small. You need experience because they're
hardcore, Baba. You need to know.
I. Your heart.
It's only. Hey. The second reason why people cheat is because, firstly, this one is for you actually. Like, is it true? Like, you're literally speaking up, like, for women in general.
Okay.
Yeah. But they eat. Listen. Reasons why girls cheat is because the guy doesn't have money.
No. No.
Fact.
Yeah.
No, wait. Let me tell you,
Yeah, boo.
Like, maybe 70-80% of the time. That being said, you can't, like, let's put it this way. Let me put it into, if you're my gent, right?
Yeah.
And, how do I explain this? Ish, guys, just don't go for broke boys.
What you mean? Do you know how a broke boy looks? I can also be broke. Listen, no, look at me.
Also, not, don't introduce me to a lifestyle that you can't maintain. Like, if in the beginning you're taking me out to Tasha's for dates and whatnot, then you want to tell me halfway through the relationship you don't have money, whatever. Then, of course, you're forcing me to cheat. Why not even I'm cheat. You're forcing me to leave you because you've lied to me, first of all. Second of all, now you had money in the beginning. All of a sudden, you don't have money anymore. You don't have money for me. You're busy throwing for other hands. That's
I'm broke and I've got shit to do. I've got bills, dog. I'm not your father.
No,
I'm
you
not
didn't your have, father. You just, okay, oh. I didn't ask you to be my father, but if you want to, your friends will.
Okay.
So.
Oh. Damn. These are powerful statements. Guys, listen. Listen. Y'all don't listen, that's the problem. If a woman talks, Emma,
that you guys like mine, are the niggas who won't hurt you. The niggas that you want are the ones
but
who
are the reason why I'm mising the nigga. See, they might not hurt me, but there's a reason why I'm icing him. I'm advising him for that podcast.
Sus.
Even though I'm very capable of such things, but.
Wow. Okay.
Oh, wait, can I please ask you something?
Sure.
Guys, so let's say in the beginning, I'm talking about like, obviously, when you and your partner are both, you're financially stable, he's financially stable, it doesn't even matter how we like move. Like, I'm talking
to female. I'm sorry.
Generalized.
So, yeah, he's financially stable. Okay, cool. In the beginning of the relationship, like, maybe a few, let me not even say months, like, maybe 2 years down the line, he loses his job, right? So now he can't be the financial provider anymore. But, like, he picks up in other areas. Like, when it comes to, like, let's say you guys are young, but, like, maybe you have kids together, whatever the case may be, right? Yeah. He picks up. He looks after the kids. He... you know, maybe cooks occasionally, even cooks occasionally, whatever. So at that point, are you supposed to, as a hun, like kind of pick up for him when it comes to like paying the bills, like certain bills that he used to pay, whatever? Or do you just, or do you, I don't know, do you leave the situation?
Okay, I feel like necessarily speaking, like, dude.
How do you
like if the situation,
but this person, guys, life happens.
Like
life
I can hear, happens. Like yeah. I hear, like literally life.
Life happens, and if he loses his job, right? But he's picking up in other areas. I really think that he's trying. Mm. It's a different story if like he loses his job. Now he's laying on the couch every day, crying.
I don't have money.
No, get go. You need to leave. I almost swore. Am I allowed to swear on this channel?
Like I hear you. Like literally, I understand from this point of view because like sometimes you can't literally like support 24/7. Though you can't be there like yo, you can't take care of shit like every day for yourself, and now you're alone. Like you're stressing, anxiety, and all these feelings are overwhelming. You feel me? And literally, from that point of view, like from that point on, like even sustaining yourself is hard because you yourself. Are taking all these emotions.
Someone said to me, and, you know, sometimes he lost his job basically, and every time we go out with friends and stuff, I'll give him my card so he doesn't feel like less of a man. Mm. So when it comes to like paying, like I'm not the one pulling out the money and pulling out my
Okay, if he has pride, he is okay.
Yeah. That could never.
If she's offering,
what are you doing? Why are you doing that? As a hand,
really
why
see
are you
anything wrong
no.
with it? I really don't see anything wrong with it.
You don't see anything wrong with that. So now I'm a show.
No.
And then yes, you did all of this to stroke your man's ego, and then he'll cheat on you and take that same card and go spin it on another hand.
Yo,
guys,
Okay. I don't know. It's heated. Damn. Okay.
How to leave that? Regardless, that is if you broke the first couple of months, she'll support you. But like even like 6 months, that max, that I should leave you, boy. But as a nigga, like if it happens to
her, I don't know which hand you add, bro, but hey,
chop your hands.
We will leave it. Hey, hey,
hey,
hey,
your hand.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Nah, man. Mm. Done.
We don't speak about personal things.
You don't keep up my file. Yeah.
We don't do personal.
Keep it. Keep it centered, bro. When there is something missing when we go to bed, as in y'all live together, and when y'all go to bed, like, you didn't finish, like, how can I say this? One argument y'all fought about, and now y'all are going to bed.
Oh, that's not reason to cheat. Talk about it in the morning.
Why are you cheating?
Why are you cheating? Why are you cheating? Why are you cheating? You say when you went to bed, we didn't finish an argument, but now we're going to bed. Go to sleep, imagine. Talk about it in
go
the morning.
Sleep.
That's not reason
I meet the most weirdest people. Who
you lost the fuck up,
if you guys, these people are grown, bro. Like, literally, like, bro, they're like,
Oh, yeah, I hear what you're saying. Like, I hear what he's saying. Like, if that happens,
yeah, like you're heartbroken, you got
the boy. That's still not a reason to cheat.
Telling you, done.
That's still not a reason for you to cheat.
The bunch is looking nice. You know, you're ripping that day. Everything's good. You're lying, boy.
That's still not a reason to cheat. Let me tell you something. Even if that happens and you got with your boys, whatever, you stay loyal. You know why? Because you're gonna go back to that same hand and you guys are gonna fix your things at home.
Boy, yeah. You see that egg that you are cheating nicely, dog. Someone else is frying it, boy. They are frying it, boy. Then she's taking out the stress on you, boy.
Yeah, damn.
What the guys? where do men come from? Make it make sense to me. Where do you guys come from?
From my cap, it's
where do gents come
no
from?
No cap.
I'm still in shock.
Yeah.
I can't next question. What you just said.
Next question. The reason why people cheat is because there is a lack of communication. I've heard this one so many times, guys. Honestly,
yes, I think that's a good reason.
And this one, they don't even see it coming. Right? Like literally, you can tell like this person is not engaging or trying to engage with this person. Like,
and you know what's the worst part? It's not.
And you're like,
you know what's the worst part? Like when you guys are not, the communication is not 100% okay. But when you ask the person, like, okay, what do you think is wrong? Like, what's going on? What's wrong? And the person's like, nah, everything's cool. So puss is resting on my forehead because I'm asking you what's wrong. You're telling me everything's fine. But you and I both know there's something wrong. Yeah. Then after tomorrow, you're gonna go and you're gonna cheat with Tando, and then whoever she is. Tando, and then because when we had an argument, you didn't say that you're sorry, you didn't say that you love me, ever. But when I asked you, you said everything was okay. You need to make it make sense. Pick a struggle, pick a side, homie.
Yeah, pick a struggle.
I like that. Leave them alone.
Honestly, like some people are just genuinely not built for each other. Like, they don't know. They can't be in a relationship.
Don't
and that's
try
okay.
And
just stay single. Stop wasting these girls' time.
You found me in having
peace in my corner. You found me with peace. You came and you were like, I'm gonna
nigga
come.
Nigga came.
I'm about to.
Yeah. Nigga or hard.
Why?
Either way. Either way, we're going.
No, guys. This topic triggers me.
Don't
cheat, guys.
We're just getting started. Okay, yeah. Moving on. The reason why people cheat. I love this one. Because it's so... I wouldn't say it's dumb per se, but...
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, but reason why people cheat is because of alcohol.
And so, like, you know, when there's someone is
don't come in. If you ever in life tell me, I said it because I was drunk. You cheated because you were drunk. Guys, when you talk, you know what you're doing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Choose when you talk, you know what you're doing. Why are you doing that?
Hey, niggas blame alcohol.
No.
It's sad. Time is someone who knows your heart at the group.
Dude.
It's someone who knows your heart.
That's another thing.
Why do you think she's always here?
Hey, that's another thing, you guys, that think that you're gonna cheat and get away with it somewhere, somehow. Somebody saw you. Somebody's gonna come out somehow.
I was watching.
Never mind that. If you're cheating a group and I'm at home as Hans, I'm gonna feel, hey, something's not right.
You're gonna feel it.
You're gonna
something in my spirit is gonna tell me, girl, there's something that's beating the water.
Yeah. It's not sitting nice.
Let me tell you. So don't think you're gonna cheat and get away with it, because you never will. She will find out somewhere, somehow. Always. That's what happens.
Unless you play the cards. Always. But don't play in the same area code.
Mm. Understand those type of vibes. You must.
Are you promoting cheating? Because I feel like you really. I feel like you're telling the people cheat, but you
no, I'm not.
Bait your claim, fam.
If you fit from Jolo, dog. If you're a gladiator and you built for
why
that shit.
Why are you cheating? Are you dumb, bro?
But if you're not built from Jolo,
you're not born like that.
Alone,
you're not born a champ.
Some people
are not built from Jolo.
There's a type of people
you're violating
who are not.
I don't understand.
It's a fire. It's a fire,
fam.
Nah.
Because you're not gonna get away with it. You see me, I'm gonna find out. And when I find out, you need a brick of coke when I'm done with you. You Google how to stop crying when I'm done with you. Okay?
Hands be your
smash your car,
okay?
Break your TV, your phone.
I won't smash your car, you know what I'll do? I'll rip the leather off your Jordan paws. Please, don't play with me, bro. I'm not the one. No, the two.
Stop the cheating.
Top two, but I'm not two.
Another thing is that, guys, if your man is cheating, this thing of going too hard, like coming to you as a woman, don't ever come to me as a woman. Don't ever. You know something? Sort your man out.
No.
Are you sure your man forgot to get a girlfriend? So, where do I get her?
Tie your dog.
Why are you coming to me? You need to sort him out, not me. Okay. Listen, if an island
this topic, an island gets invaded, dog, you don't punish the island, dog. You punish the people who invaded it. So the other hand, dog, it's not your nigga's fault, dog.
Yeah.
He was weak, dog. He's the victim here. Yeah. He got violated here.
I'm
going
to walk out this
video. I love this enthusiasm. It's really boiling me up, really. Honestly, this is... guys, if y'all see what I'm seeing. But it's fine. It's fine. Y'all breathing, y'all calm. It's fine.
I'm calm.
You know?
I'm just very concerned.
Yeah. Okay. Luckily, this one is the last one. Thank God. Reasons why people cheat is because they have unmet needs.
Yeah.
Like... what is this? Oh, intimacy, sex drive, connections. Yeah. Like, there's nothing making it exciting, but they're together.
And niggas are just trying to pass the nut.
You know?
Thing is, I get that. I really do get that.
Right.
But
what?
Why are your needs unmet? Like, okay. You know, some hands will be like, obviously, I'm saving it for marriage or whatever the reason is, right? But you knew that before you started dating her. So why did you date her knowing that you can't handle
I thought I'd gain. Like, literally, we took a shot.
I thought I was going to bunk it.
You thought you were Moses and you were going to split the Red Sea, and now look at you. Dry, high,
guys,
dry.
Sometimes, I won't lie, it works. It really works. But I can't say anything. But I just say, guys... there are 7 billion people on this world.
Why cry about wine?
7 billion and you're crying.
But that's my thing though. I feel like as females, and I can especially speak for females. Is that we're not asking you to cry for us. We're not begging you. I mean, we're not fighting with you. We're not forcing you for anything. In life, you have a choice. Don't date me if you know that you're not ready. Don't date.
I mean,
if you know you're not ready for dating and everything that dating comes with, don't date. Finish. No female is fighting with you to date them.
But puns are the ones who push, but like, cuff me. I've never like tried to cuff someone. I'm gonna say it again.
In life, you have a choice.
Yeah,
it's yours. She can push. She can push. Push. But if you don't want, you don't want. And if you fall for it and be like, yes, I'm gonna date you because you know why? I love you and I
But guys, no, I, listen, listen.
Then live up.
Guys get infatuated, guys.
Yeah.
Arousal, desire. Y'all have it. Ah, I won't even lie.
But that us that
literally this is not about desire or arousal, dog.
Yeah. Infatuation, you know what's gonna master now? Anything with a hole.
Your whole body, fam. Literally. So you see her once, literally 1 second, all of it. You're already putting her here like she's a trophy. She won in your game.
Hey, that's a you problem. Man.
Literally.
But if they can cheat on literally, you, it's
Who are you? Who do you think you are?
You.
State your claim, fam. State your claim.
I thought I was. It's about who you thought I was. You put me on a pedestal, not me. When you saw me, you put me on a pedestal.
Okay, so.
It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Anyway, we reached the end of our video. Damn, that was... yo.
That was an intense...
I know, I like that. I like that.
That was an intense...
So guys...
Yeah.
I think I could go on and on and on with this topic. I could go on and on.
Topics like this.
If someone's gonna catch hands, so...
Guys, okay, wait, can I please just say something? In conclusion... In conclusion, gents, stop cheating. Whoa. Stop it. You know why? We old now. If you wanna If you want to mess around, be clear about that in the beginning. Like, come to a hun and be like, yo dog, I'm just trying to smash. Let her decide whether she wants it or not. Like, there's no point in you finessing, doing all of this. I want to date you, I love you, only for you to smash and buy. Like, yeah, that's not fair. Like, don't do that. You're old now.
Don't push buttons, friend. Stop pressing.
You're old now. Don't date. If you know you can't handle it, it's fine. Be in the streets, stay in the streets, and that's really okay. Nobody's gonna judge you for it, you know?
For the streets.
And if you want a date, take dating with everything that it comes with, and don't be a dick about it. Like,
sign.
What is a professional one for?
Sign a prenup. Literally.
Yeah, dog, sign a prenup. Sign a prenup.
Literally, it's done. It's done. Literally. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys. We've reached the end of our video. If you like, you know, speaking about this, make sure you like. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You feel me? Turn on your post notifications so you make sure you don't miss any recent videos. You feel me?
Tell your congregation, tell your group, tell the church.
Literally.
Tell your mother, your father, your auntie, your uncle, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your side chick.
Long list. Okay. And we are out.